Yeah. What's going on out there?
I'm honored that a knight...
You look a bit worried, Bailiff.
How can I not be? What with the whole village complaining about ghosts?
Ghosts?
An empty grave that they say a revenant crawled out of. They talk of nothing else.
You don't think there's any truth to it?
No, it's nothing but old wives' tales.
But how come the grave is empty?
You don't need any magic to dig up a grave. A spade will do.
But why would anyone do that? Surely no God-fearing Christian would dig up the grave of some poor soul who hasn't even got the piece of hallowed ground to rest in.
A God-fearing Christian? No.
So you suspect someone?
Could be. There's been a band of good-for-nothing itinerants hanging around recently. They weren't making any trouble, though, so I let them be. But this is going too far.
How do you know it was them?
Who else would it be?
What about the Revenant?
Oh, don't you start. That Revenant of yours is nothing but idle hands doing the devil's work. I'd send them packing myself if I had the time and the men.
Supposing I help you get rid of them?
You look like you know how to handle yourself.
You bet I can. It wouldn't be wise to fool with me.
I don't doubt it, but I don't want any bloodshed in my parish. There's enough trouble already with one long-dead corpse.
Don't worry, Master Bailiff. I'll be the very soul of discretion.
Then I'll gladly accept your help. Is there anything you need to know?
Who are these people?
Just some itinerants who'd rather roam the roads than do an honest day's work. They're not cutthroats, though, just petty thieves and beggars.
What are they doing here?
Damned if I know. Or where they came from. Except for one fella who's from Ledechko. But the rest are from... God knows where.
Are they armed? What's
to stop him getting as much as any thief. Who isn't these days?
Where can I find them?
Last I heard, they were a bit away from the village, across the river by the old mine.
I hope you're right. That's all I need to know. I'll get going.
Good luck. Good luck to you.
I hope I can be...
What's happening around here?
Nothing much, thank...
Have you got a bed for...
Aye, for how long?
Just the one.
All right.
Here you go.
You'll like...
Where do I...
That's easy. As soon as you go indoors, at the end of the room... Take care now.
powder made of...
Yeah.
Damn it, I wish I was able to swim.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you want, boy?
The bailiff sent me after you.
Oh, yeah. I'm shitting myself.
Well, you better take a good look at me and think again.
Oh, all right. What does the bailiff want from us?
I'm supposed to get you to leave.
What's the problem all of a sudden?
Someone hereabouts dug up a grave, and the bailiff reckons you lot are mixed up in it.
Sure. Might as well blame us for everything. Why not? I suppose we burned down Scarlet's too.
Don't play the innocent lamb with me. You know what I think?
No, and I don't much care.
Well, maybe you ought to.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because I'll pay you.
Well, that's a different matter. That should do. What do you want?
The bailiff said...
What's the...
Someone...
Sure.
Don't...
No.
Well, maybe...
Oh, yeah.
Because I can offer you a job.
Doing what? Don't expect us to break our backs for a few groschen.
Perish the thought. No, it's something more suited to your, talents. I need someone to frighten people a little.
Frighten who?
The Ledetsko villagers.
Them lot are already shitting themselves on account of that revenant.
Aye, but not quite enough to suit me.
And how do you want us to do it?
A bit of fire would be good, since the dead man was a charcoal burner. Some flames flickering in the night, that would scare them.
Aye, all the more so, since the fellow was accused of arson.
How do you know that?
One of us is from Ledetsko. He was only a youngster when it all happened. But he remembers the fires, all right.
I see. Well, that should scare them out of their wits, then.
You bet it will. So what's in it for us?
How much do you want?
Well, it won't be cheap.
Here you are.
Fine, we're agreed.
Just make sure no one sees you.
Don't worry, they always turn us a blind eye anyway.
Someone there? problems with stomach ulcers? Buy my potions made from diet.
Good day to you.
Here I am, Bailiff.
So, how did it go?
I talked to those itinerants, and I'm sure they're not mixed up in it.
How can you be so sure?
Well, those lazy beggars. Digging up a grave is too much like work for them.
You could be right. Well, that hasn't helped much, then. I still have an empty grave and no explanation for it.
Problems with stomach ulcers? Buy my potions, mate! Nola? Rabbit paw!
Why not your son?
Have you got a bed for the night?
For how long?
Just the...
Sure.
Here you go.
You'll like. Take care now.
Tears of St. James Madonna.
most is.
I better not get caught snooping around this venison.
God be with you.
Have you got a bed?
Certainly. For how long?
Just the...
Sure.
Here you are.
You'll like. May the Lord watch over you.